Natalie, thank you so much. Well, technology is fast growing and always evolving. Its aim is to make our lives easier. Co-founder of Invizio, Kevin Michael, is here to tell us what we can expect from the latest tech mind savvy stuff that's out there, and also about a big honor he recently had. You are in a pretty prominent magazine.
Thank you. Thank you. Definitely. Black Enterprise Magazine, this June issue.
And we have it right here, and here's a close-up picture. Explain to me how this all went down.
Okay, so last year we undertook a wonderful project with a client of ours. They're a local law firm, and we helped them virtualize their business effectively. They went from having a single location office here in downtown Miami, and we basically allowed them to go virtual. Their attorneys work from home or wherever they feel is convenient. In the process of so doing, we actually helped them save over $100,000 in annual operating expenses.
Did you get the money?
Oh, I wish I did. I wish I did. But as a result, Black Enterprise Magazine felt that was a tremendously newsworthy story, and this month's issue features our client, our work, and you can go pick it up in the June issue.
And publisher Earl Graves has been here many times. I consider him a friend. It's quite an honor to get into this magazine.
Certainly is. Certainly is. We're very humbled.
Tell me a little bit more about what your company does.
Yeah, so our company, we're a South Florida IT services company. We're in our third year currently, and what we really focus on is helping organizations, businesses, accounting firms, law firms, maximize their use of technology, be more productive, and save money. I mean, that's effectively what our company is about.
Fantastic. Where do you see all this going, and how's it going to, I guess, further revolutionize business, save money, and take us into the future?
Well, really, we're in a place right now where technology is revolutionizing the way we do business, the way we live. And so in terms of what's happening out there now, more and more small companies, companies that typically would not be able to afford wonderful and exciting technologies that are out there in the marketplace, are now able to get those at next to nothing, very low cost, and sort of in a pay-as-you-go fashion because of what's happening in technology. The cloud and those types of technologies are really equipping small businesses to be more competitive.
What else does Invizio do that we should know about?
Well, I mean, we do everything from computer repair all the way through infrastructure management for companies. So we help any company that is really interested in using technology effectively to be more productive, to be more competitive in the marketplace. We advise them as to what steps to take, what technologies to incorporate into their business, and anything and everything having to do with technology in a small business, call Invizio.
Okay, so now you're really a techie, but what's it like being a cover model and having a big spread on you?
I'm actually not that much of a tech as you think.
Oh, really?
Oh, no. I have the background, but I love to communicate. I love to work with people. That's really my true passion.
Okay. Well, it's a pleasure meeting you. Congratulations on being in such a prominent magazine.
Sure.
And thanks for coming in today. For more information on technology's latest, you can check the folks out at Invizio.com by giving them a call by 305-830-9499. Or again, visit Invizio.com. You can also find Invizio on Facebook and Twitter. Just search Invizio. Roxy, over to you.
Trina, thank you so much. All right.